And in sports, Real Sociedad said they were cutting players' wages by up to 20% in an attempt to stabilize the club's budget during the coronavirus crisis. A statement by the club says an agreement has been reached with the first team for the reduction of their wages by 20% in case the league does not resume this season and by 5% in case the season can start again. The club says the decision taken with all of the parties concerned will help to avoid traumatic measures for the rest of employees and also help to balance the club's economic objectives in the face of a drop in income suffered after the suspension of the competition.